And then you can improvise on it.
Wow, that's pretty cool. Very nice, man. So many possibilities.
I tend to record things too dark.
The good thing is you can record, you will have the dressing wall.
Yeah.
So you can reamp
afterwards. Of course, you can do anything, yeah.
The issue usually is you may like your tone when you record, but then in the mix it's going to be a nightmare to put it right. So you can change the amp afterwards.
Of course. That's awesome. Very inspiring, man.